Since 2019, a primary school in Lanzhou, northwest China, has been teaching various practical labor skills to students, including carpentry, handicraft, cooking, household appliances repair, vegetable planting, and alpaca raising. In recent years, Chinese authorities have issued a variety of guidelines, requiring that colleges, middle schools, and primary schools pay more attention to teaching students practical skills.
我现在六年级了，学习压力会有一些大，学课程会让我放松身心，让我会变得比较开心，释放一些学习的压力，而且也挺考验我们的独立性的。